trademarks written so small, or the captured sounds that are all tacked to my walls. In these dark frames, the first thing I see, with her eyes behind them, looking right at sad.